you want to know is how bad this thing is.
It's bad, Governor. Now, according to the new ground sensors and the satellite thermal scans, they indicate a potential problem.
I don't know how to read all this. What kind of a problem? Now, somebody, please, take this ugly bag of snakes and lay them out straight for me.
Please, allow me, Governor.
And you are?
Dr. Allison Reed.
Dady.
How do you do? Carla, would you mind? Okay, the red markings in these projections indicate the growth of the alien ecosystem. Unless we do something immediately, we will lose Glen Canyon in 3 days.
Great merciful Christ.
In a week, the rest of Arizona, then the entire Southwest. In 2 months, the United States officially belongs to them, and we are extinct.
You gotta be shitting me.
Come on, admit it. You're glad to see us. Huh?
I, for one, am glad to see you. Call the MPs, have these men arrested.
Hey, we just blew a giant alien bird out of a department store. We're covering up your mess. Governor, Dr. Ira Kane. I'm the chairman of the science department at the Glen Canyon Community College, and this is my associate.
Harry Phineas Block, adjunct professor of geology. Voted for you.
Wayne Gray. Took some chemistry in high school.
Now, you two gentlemen are the original discoverers of the phenomena. Is that correct?
Yes, sir. Yes, they are, and they're also responsible for the mess we're in right now.
Ooh, here we go.
They broke into the contained area a few days ago and breached our safety procedures.
Unwittingly causing the dissemination of alien organisms outside the secured area.
Liar, liar, pants on fire! Criminal charges are in order here.
This is bullshit!
All right, shut up, all of you. Listen, my state out there is being overrun by vicious aliens. Now, you're all supposed to be the experts. I want to know right now, and I want to know it quick. How the hell are you supposed to deal with this?
This is an outline of the infected area as of this afternoon. Now, Governor, my plan is to evacuate everyone from within 5 miles of the perimeter.
Evacuation? Talking about 10,000 people there.
Yes, sir. We evacuate, make it safe, and then we burn the alien menace right the hell out of there.
With what?
With napalm. Lots and lots of napalm.
Napalm? Why don't you just nuke them while you're at it?
What about nukes?
Pull your horns in there, boys. Nobody's dropping an H-bomb on my state. Well, let's talk about napalm and burning things. Gotta tell you, it makes me very damn nervous.
Well, it should. We have no idea how they'd react to such an attack on a cellular level.
Governor, it is time for a military solution. This will work.
What?
I'm sorry to interrupt. You better take a look at this.
What?
Here.
What? What, you called me out for this?
Well, sir, one of the creatures just destroyed Video 4.
All right, what's going on down there?
My God, they've evolved into primates.
Oh, now that's a face for radio.
Whoa.
Just took out 6 and 7. All the monitors are down.
Well, that can't be good.
That's the elevator.
We have no personnel down there.
We breached the airlock.
What, the fuzzy no-nose chimp?
Call for backup.
He's coming through the elevator!
Cover the elevator!
Get the hell out! I want to see this thing!
All right.
Be prepared
to fire. It's empty, sir.
Oh!
Nice shot. I'll take that now.
General, you have my full support to do whatever you need to do. However much firepower it takes, you can melt the whole place down to beaded glass if that's what it takes. Just get these hell-blown creozoids out of my state.
Thank you, Governor. I'll be ready to go by noon tomorrow.
Good, sir. Where have you two been?
I was getting out of the way. Get me out of here.
Science project's over. I want you and your people gone. Soldier, escort these men out.
Yes, sir.
Don't you have work to do?
You are such an asshole.
You know, when a woman expresses anger, it's often because she harbors.
Shut up.
Okay. I know where the car is. Wipe my ass.
Hey, guys! Got room for one more?
Hell yeah.
Who wants to be deputy director of the CDC anyway? The real money's in the private sector.
You sure about this?
Oh, yeah. Listen, it may not seem like much now, but I managed to get your research files and your original samples. So, if we survive this, you guys will get the credit.
Thank you.
No, it's not.
No, thank you.
I got it.
All right.
Ooh.
Oh, sorry.
Excuse me.
We haven't been formally introduced yet. I'm Wayne Gray.
Oh, hey, I'm kind of with him.
Oh, that's cool.
Buckle up, Allison. We're rolling.
Okay. Oh, my goodness.
The whole town. Killing machine. Put on me inside a 5-minute team. Now I'm not the same. Because you're not the same. You're not the same. Because I'm not the same. Get up, get up, get up. Drop the bombshell. Get up, get up. This is gonna get you. Get up, get up, get up. Drop the bombshell. Get up, get up.
Time for you boys to be drinking.
I was your first. Remember, we discovered you in that cave. You were scared and alone. It was just you, me, and Harry in the beginning. Those were good times, huh? So why don't you level with me now? You can trust me.